An industrial building in Texas is engulfed in flames as crews work to put it out. People in the area reported hearing explosions, and smoke can be seen from miles away. The fire broke out around 1 o'clock this morning at the building, which makes plastic film and trash bags. The fire is also threatening utility poles that could affect power in the surrounding area. There were no immediate reports of injuries. The cause of the fire is unknown.